December of 2022, 1 month after construction had begun, over 50 Jesus statues had been completed. But since they had started running out of block IDs to use, the variations became a little more creative. And over the next few weeks, little by little, more statues continued to pop up. Having this many in one place really helped visualize just how many blocks bobbers had stolen over the years. To see a number on an inventory screen is one thing, but to